For my Johari window project, I am going to describe the open, blind, hidden, and unknown quadrants of my life.
My open quadrant is what is known to others and myself. So just to state the obvious, I am a senior at Catholic University majoring in business management with a minor in sales. And my favorite hobby to do is go outside, exercise, do physical activities, and I love hanging out with my friends and family. I think of myself being a very confident person, and I think other people that know me could say the same thing. I always go headfirst into something and believe in myself, and even if I fail, I can always say that I tried my hardest. With that being said, I am very persistent, and I will always try my best at something, and like I said, if I fail, I'll get right back up again and try again. I do this because when I have a goal in mind, I am very determined to accomplish that goal to the best of my abilities. I told my friends what I think about myself, and no one could disagree specifically. In sports, they have watched me try again and again with my club team that I was on for 5 years, and I was always told that I couldn't do this, I couldn't do that, and they watched me practice every single day, and I actually was in the starting position after 2 games on my team that won a national title, and we were the best team in the state of Maryland for 5 years now. For my blind quadrant, which is unknown to myself, I asked my best friend from Catholic, Austin Kane, to describe me, and I asked my mom to describe me.
Ava Zanino is very punctual and very personable. Anyone she comes in contact with, she can talk to you for hours, which is great in business or maybe even specifically sales. She's extremely smart and she's a go-getter. When she wants something, she gets it. But she also has a very infectious personality. So the more you hang out with her, the more you want to be with her and experience more times with her. So yeah.
In describing Ava, I would have to say that she's confident and smart, well-spoken, thoughtful, compassionate and caring. Vivacious, definitely has a joie de vivre. She's funny and can laugh at herself very easily. She's also aware of her misgivings, which thank goodness are few.
My hidden quadrant is what is unknown to others. People think I am really tough and I am a brick wall, and when they say things to me, it really doesn't bother me. But inside, I really do take things to heart, and I don't think people really know that about me. They just think I am such a confident person that I really never let it get in my head. But sometimes, just like everybody, it does. Additionally, people think I'm an open book. They think that I am so outgoing, and I would just tell anybody and everybody my life story. But in reality, there are some things that I just don't tell everybody, unless they're my closest friends, because things have happened in my life, and I just don't want everybody to know my personal problems. Finally, I come off very angry, and my facial expressions are very intimidating when I'm not smiling or I'm just thinking about something. I have a straight face, and people think I look angry all the time, but I'm really not. I just might just be sitting there dreaming about something or just thinking about my life. And, you know, people have said that they've always met me, and they're always like, wow, Ava, you're so intimidating. But then they talk to me and they're like, wow, you were just very nice and so down to earth, and I just completely misjudged you. It's like you can't judge a book by its cover. Finally, for my unknown quadrant, which is my future goals and accomplishments, my short-term goal is to graduate from Catholic University with a degree in business management and a minor in sales. And my next short-term goal, which is kind of going hand in hand with graduating, is getting a job right out of college, preferably in the sales industry. I am currently working towards that goal and I am almost there. My long-term goal is to be successful in any job I do out of college. I really strive to work up the corporate ladder, and I really want to be successful and able to grow with my company and take all my knowledge and hopefully get experience and become very successful. Overall, I think I really learned a lot about myself in this Johari window project, and thank you for watching.